my contour now. I pick it up, I turn it on, and I'm ready to go. So I start on my treatment area, and I just glide right along. I like to go diagonally. Once I get to the hairline, I'm ready to go to the next section of my face. It feels wonderful on my skin. I always know that something's happening because my cheeks start to turn pink, blood's coming to the surface. I can just tell that something good is happening.
This, you know, how do you do something and then go, like, you can't wait till he misses his putt and then you throw your club and then you throw the rake. By the way, his caddy, Spieth's caddy, took the rake from the golf tournament. That's his memento. That's pretty cool. Phil Mickelson will join us up next. We'll ask him what he thought of that celebration and does he need a caddy. Phil Mickelson's next here. Dan Patrick. They make good family dogs.
They've got to, you know, they've got to be outgoing and responsive to their people. So that is the same thing that makes them great family dogs. But Dwight Eisenhower, Grace Kelly, Roy Rogers, and Brad Pitt all owned Weimaraners at some point in time. This is Ella.
Okay.
Michelle Scott Hanley.
As they take their run. The National Dog Show, presented by Purina, will return after this.
Where are Mom and Dad?
Save money on motorcycle insurance with Geico, going up the country. Love Mom and Dad.
I'm taking a nap. Dude, you just woke up.
La habitación principal, no me la han dado, que tiene un poco de ventilación, pero esta casa, no sé cómo se mudaron ustedes aquí, ¿verdad?
Intrometiéndose en todo y volteando la casa al revés, en mi suegra y yo.
Esto pegó usted. ¿Usted me dijo doña a mí?
No, no, doña no, señora.
Me dijo señora.
No, no, le dije señora no.
Sí, señora.
Digo, sí, sí, señora, sí.
De cine latino y disponible en Xfinity On Demand.
Para tener acceso a más películas y programas de Latinoamérica, agrega uno de los paquetes de canal...
Sí. Celebrate the 2017 NBA Champion Golden Warriors with official championship gear at NBAstore.com. Shop the entire championship collection, including locker room merchandise and much more.
It's over! What a finish!
Get the official hat, t-shirt, and towel the Warriors wore during their on-court celebration and pick up the NBA Finals commemorative film or download it on iTunes and Google Play. Visit NBAstore.com now.
The celebration is on during Man City Sleep World's Best Buys.
Tease. All right, we'll be right back.
Okay.
Hey, let's talk about Trump. have you seen him since you've been doing this?
No.
Not at all.
The Alameda County Fair is back, the best.
Daddy, you flip out over nothing.
Okay, when you have a child, we'll find out if it's funny. Chase?
Sir?
What? Where have you been?
I walked up the street.
Did I not? What was the last thing that I said to you when I put your...
Our famous batter, cook it to golden perfection, and serve it with fries for just $1.99, because at Long John Silver's, we think you deserve more for $1.99.
You cannot hide from Monster. Monster or...
Today.
Sweet and spicy tuna in a pouch. Smart choice, Charlie.
No drain, no pain, just tear, eat...
And go.
Try our new tuna creations, bold flavors.
Binders, done.
and nothing more. Instantly, my secret fast-action foaming formula goes to work, scrubbing from the inside out. Hurricane cleans with hurricane strength, unleashing a cyclonic fury with millions of power-scrubbing bubbles that shock, scrub, scour, and devour, odor-causing mold, mildew.
First name.
Really?
Yeah, I'm glad you told me.
I'm glad that I told you as well.
Coming up.
I just received this letter in the mail today from Catherine. I don't know what to think. I mean, 3 years of everything I know about her has just been turned on its head. Could be a trap.
I taught him how to do that.
Out of you kids and Kevin.
Thanks, Mr. C. I can't wait to see Kevin take off. It'll be kind of sad, but super cool to see him fly away.
Fly away? Why would he do that?
Well, once his wings are dry, it'll be time for him to go back into the wild.
But Kevin's gonna stay here with me. It's gonna be great. It sure is. Tut.
I think Kevin's going to need a little more space, kiddo.
Way ahead of you, Dad. Ta-da! Kevin's butterfly dream house. I have delicious flowers and fruit, and I put my hamper on top so he has room to fly.
A house for a butterfly. Cool.
I know what you're thinking, but don't worry. I rubbed the hamper with the fancy guest soap, so it doesn't smell like socks. Kevin's gonna love it. Come on, Kevin.
Tres, nos confesarán sobre sus amores y desamores. La canción narra cómo una mujer enamorada se ciega hasta amarrarse a la voluntad de un hombre. Algo que, según Rafa, no es privativo del género femenino.
Cuando uno se enamora de una mujer, también pierde la cabeza. Yo perdí la cabeza un montón de veces. Es más, todavía no le encuentro.
Pues yo creo que hay una época en la que eso puede...
Pestes, el máximo de queso y el máximo de pepperoni por solo $6.
Pizza, pizza.
Luis nunca sonríe.
Besa el arco iris, saborea el arco iris.
Todos quieren boletos de avión baratos, pero ¿dónde los encuentras? Llamas a Vuelos y Más. Sus precios vienen directamente de las aerolíneas. Si quieres los precios más bajos en tus boletos de avión u otros servicios de viaje, llama ahora. Eso es correcto. Llama. Llamar es la única manera de obtener estos precios. Así que no esperes. Llama ahora mismo para viajar a cualquier lugar a los precios más bajos y para grandes ofertas de último minuto también.
Se acerca el 4 de julio y Teleéxitos celebra el Día de la Independencia con un día cargado de películas totalmente patrióticas.
Haremos ese nuevo mundo y todos los hombres serán iguales.
Con mucho valor.
¡Cállate el edificio! ¡Necesito! ¡Síganme!
and themed dinner.
Fun.
Kind of to celebrate you, our trip to India.
Our trip to India.
And our caftan line.
In India,
I had gotten a caftan.
To focus at a certain spot on the golf ball to get the club from the inside, are you looking at a specific spot on that football? Or are you just kind of more seeing the shape of where you're trying to kick the football?
So with kicking, you do look more at the back of the ball.
Okay.
There's a spot about a third of the way up that you do. That's the sweet spot of the football. It'd be no different than attacking the back of a golf ball.
Perfect.
Sure.
All right. Yeah. So?
So we get a little stutter step. Two.
Just a quick question. Your patent pending, what is the patent going to be on?
The patent is fully on the design of the product. The utility patent would follow shortly after. Once the financing was there, you would fully protect it, put it into cats, put it into many other areas and other animals.
You think you're going to be able to get a patent on just putting...
Countries support this bill, and over 51% of people are against it. And let's talk about this again. Equal opportunity is sickness, my friend.
When you're not explaining why Republican senators are against doing anything, really. Why are they voting? Let me get back to Robert. Why would Republican senators who are interested?
Free lunch.
What?
Enjoy walking.
Okay.
Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates.
Oh, you're home early.
You live with your mom?
That'll set your game back a few years. Buzzed, busted, and broke. Because buzz driving is drunk driving.
Could be a huge goal in the title race. And they're into the stretch.
Serving for the title.
He starts to break for the line. Five to go.
Third period game six.
Boy, Remy has won the Kentucky Derby.
No weather channel.
NBC Sports Championships.
Nimble, Jack be quick. Jack knocked over a candlestick onto the shag carpeting, and his pants ignited into flames, causing him to stop, drop, and roll. Luckily, Jack recently had Geico help him with renter's insurance, because all his belongings went up in flames. Jack got full replacement and now has new pants he ordered from Banana Republic. Visit geico.com and see how affordable renter's insurance can be.
It's amazing out there. It means that you...
By noon on October 13th, 2011, it had been a little over 7 hours since Michelle Williams had dialed 911 and reported that someone had broken into her Keller, Texas home and kidnapped...
Afternoon, Liz were hanging out.
You know, I told you she came over to the house.
Mm-hmm.
She was well put together and not partying or whatever.
And she seemed sincere.
Yeah.
What happened?
Give it up, Brady!
Round one, round two, round three is mine, baby.
Eddie's next round is going to be great, when he'll go head-to-head against the winner of our next quarterfinal match, either Boston's Tony Maas or New York's own Joey Campanero.
Eddie Frowniter is going to the next round to compete in our semifinals, right here
on... Wild was actually the top qualifier with a 7.04. Kim Jong-ho also had 7.04. And you look at Rodolfo Gonzalez, he was right up there at number 7 with a 696.
So it was quite tricky. It kept the scores lower than we'd expect in good conditions. And...